do so much other talk of those brief remarks, and I think they are very useful remarks as we continue with this meeting, and especially for the discussion phase of this meeting. Let me take now this opportunity to welcome you, Dr. Ntuli, so that you can give your quick opening remarks and open the hand.
Thank you very much, Dr. Mboya, representative from USAID here present, the regional medical officer for Mara, Boresha Afya team members, the psycho team, colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon, and for others, good evening. Pure has been mandated to oversee development planning and sectoral interventions of donor-supported programs at the regional and district levels. We are quite very delighted to have been able to join and participate in this year's learning and feedback session on Boresha Afya's development evaluation. The fact that this meeting has been convened virtually, this attestifies to the good collaboration that has been existing between we as a government and our implementing partner, that is Boresha Afya. As far